हेलो गाइज, वेलकम टू ऑब्लियन चैनल। आई होप यू ऑल आर गुड। सो फ्रॉम टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट ट्यूटोरियल ऑन पिलो लाइब्रेरी। सो दिस विल बी माय फर्स्ट वीडियो एंड इट विल बी इंट्रोडक्शन पार्ट। सो इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो यू हाउ टू इंस्टॉल पिलो लाइब्रेरी इन योर सिस्टम एज वेल एज व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ पिलो लाइब्रेरी एंड व्हाट वी कैन डू विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस पिलो लाइब्रेरी। सो फर्स्ट लेट मी टेल यू व्हाट इज पिलो लाइब्रेरी। पिलो इज free and open source library for the python that allow to easily create and manipulate images. So it is free and open source. With the help of this library pillow, we can create new images, we can crop the images, we can open the images, as well as we can rotate and blur the images. So with the help of this library we can create new images, we can open any images, we can resize the image as well as rotate, and we can blur the image, we can find the height and width of the images to find the height and width and height of the images. We can do many more things rather than this what I had mentioned here. We can do many other things also with the help of this library. This is the very interesting library for image. We can process on images. So now I am going to know more about this library. Then you have to go type here pilo library, press enter. So open the Wikipedia just here, see here python imaging library Wikipedia, press here. So it will be open. Now read this, what is this python imaging library, and it is short form we can see PIL. So this is basically we can import in PIL, will be imported in the terminal. So in newer version it is also known as pilo, in older version I think it is known as pilo imaging library, but in newer version it is known as pilo, and it is free and open source library, and it is available in python programming language that support opening, manipulating and saving many different image file format. It support many format like jpeg or png, bmp. So it is available for windows, mac os and linux operating system, and here it is showing the version of that library and when the release, it is released in 2009 it is showing. So this is available in python and python 3 both. So here it is showing the capabilities, what we can do with the pilo library and what it offers. So per pixel manipulation, masking, we can do masking and transparency blending, we can do filtering, enhancing such as sharpening, we can adjust the brightness as well as contrast or color. With this library we can also add text in images and much more. So here it is showing the file format, what file format is supported by the pilo library. So it is support like ppm, png, jpeg, gif, tiff and bmp. So this extension or this file format will be supported by the pilo library. We can do the manipulation on these images on this file format. So here it is showing some usage example how we can use the pilo library. So this will be we can see in next part, in next video. So now I am going to show you how you can install this library in your system. So here I am using the Parrot operating system, it is Linux. So to install this library you have to use pip3 to install this library. In my case I have installed this pip3. If you don't have this, so type here sudo apt-get install python 3 -pip, press enter. So in my case it is showing python 3 -pip is already the newest version, so it is already installed pip3. So type here pip to install the pilo library, just type here pip3 install and the pilo name, pilo library name. So see here I had done here pip3 install pilo, so it pilo library will be installed. So press enter. So see here, it is showing collecting pillow, and after that it is installing that package. So at last it is showing successfully installed pillow 7.2.0. So the latest version is 7.2.0 on Wikipedia. It is the oldest, that's why it is showing 1.1.7. so this is the latest version, pillow 7.2.0. so pillow library is installed, successfully installed in your system. So now to verify that you have installed the pillow library successfully or not, just type here python 3 to open the cell interpreter cell, press enter. So the cell is open. Now type here import pil. Basically pillow library, in short, you have to import pil to import pil pillow. So type here import pil and press enter. If you get any error like this module is not found or module found error, this means you have not successfully installed this pillow library. Otherwise, if you didn't don't get any error, this means you have successfully installed and this library or this module is available in your system, and press enter. So see here, it is nothing showing error, it get the cell again. So it is cursor blinking. This means here nothing get any error like module found error. So this means in this system that this library or this module is available. So how you can see here how I had installed this pillow library. So install this library. In next video I will show you how you can use this library to open to open any images. So for today guys, this much only. Thank you, bye bye.